Hey everyone, this is the first part of the Easy Piano Tutorial for Wherever You'll Go. This version is by Charlene, Soraia, originally recorded by The Calling, as I'm sure you all know. Made famous by the Twinings tea advert, which is awesome. I did put this up before and I had to take it down because of some copyright problems apparently. So I'm sort of re-recording it. And I hope this helps, and if you've got any questions then feel free to leave a comment or message me and I'll see what I can do. So here we go. You start, so this is in the key that Charlene sings it, not The Calling, so it's a little bit better for female voices. Score. Cool. So we're going to start with an F in the bass. So F and an F below. And you're going to play play, it's a clash, it's supposed to clash F and E, and you play the same in the right hand, then wandering C, E, F, so those two bars together, so lately, been wandering, and then you move to a D and an F in the bass, and C, E, F, G, who will be there, then your chord changes to that, a D and a G, to take my place. So those two bars together. Will be there to take my place. So those four bars at the beginning, go like this all together. Starting with an F in the bass.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place.
Then we're on to an F in the bass again, and you repeat with the right hand what you did at the beginning.
When I'm gone,
and then you move to a C, and a C just below that you might just be able to see in the camera. So you've gone,
when I'm gone,
you move to C,
you'll need love, C, G, F, E, you'll need love.
Then you're back to D in the bass, D, and a D underneath.
To light the,
so that's back to the beginning idea again.
C, E, F, to light the,
then B flat, this one, and the B flat below, which you can't see, but it's the same, so it looks like this. An octave lower.
Shadows on your face, G, A, G, F, F, F. Shadows on your face.
Which takes us back to an F in the bass. Okay? So that whole thing from the beginning, starting with F in the bass, from the very beginning.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face.
Okay, so then we're on to the next bit. You're going to play in the right hand.
If a great wave shall fall, A, F, G, G, A, D. If a great wave shall fall,
then you play.
It'll fall upon us all, D, D, A, G, F, 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 F.
So,
if a great wave shall fall, it'll fall upon us all.
And your bass hand is playing F.
If a great to C, wave shall fall D. It'll fall, B flat upon us all.
Back to F. So that's all you have to remember. Okay, F,
C, D minor,
B flat. That's all you're playing.
F, C.
So, then you've got,
and between the sand and stone, A, F, G, F, G, A, B flat, A.
A, F, G, F, G, A, B flat, A.
And between the sand and stone, then you've got, could you make it on your own?
Actually, what it is,
could you make it on your own?
So, that that again, and I'll repeat.
Could you make it on your own? F, F, B flat, A, F, F, F.
Okay, so, because then we're into the chorus. What your left hand there is going to do, you finished on an F for...
It'll fall...
Oh, you finished, yeah. You've just played.
It'll fall upon us all. Then you finished on an F. And between...
You play a C and a C below.
The sand and stone, a D.
And then B flat.
Could you...
B flat.
Make it on your own.
Back to F. So the most important thing to remember with this section is the chord progression order. It's F to C to D to B flat, and then you repeat.
And between C, the sand and stone, D, could you B flat it on your own?
And you're back to F. Okay, so I'll play that whole thing from the beginning for you guys. So you've got...
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall, it'll fall upon us all. And between
into.
'Cause if I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go, way up high or down low. I'll go wherever you will go.
I'll play that again. So you've got C, C, E, F, C, E, F, C, E, F, G, F, 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 C. Try that with me.
'Cause if I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go.
Then you've got
way up high, C, E, F, or down low, C, G, F, E. I'll go wherever you will go, C, E, F, G, F, 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 C.
Okay. And in the left hand, guess what chord progression you're playing? You're going to play an F to a C to a D to a B flat. Okay, that's all you're going to do. So I'll put that all together and you can just watch what I do. I'll play it a little bit slower than it's normally played, and you can sort of repeat this little bit of the video till you get it. Okay, so we're going from
'cause if I could
with an F in the bass. So you've got this.
'Cause if I could, then I would. I'll go.
One more time for you guys.
'Cause if I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low. I'll go wherever you will go.
And then you're going to come back to an F. So you should be able to go to my second tutorial of this song for the next section. And I'll be reposting the third part, which I also took down as well. So let me know if there's any bits you want me to go over, and I will. I hope you found this helpful. I know it's a little bit quick. I've had a few comments about it being quite quick, which is true, but it's just so that you guys can go back over the video and repeat. Also because I can only record for 10 minutes. So let me know what you think. If you want me to go over anything, then I will. Just give me a shout. And thank you guys so much for watching. See you later.